There'll be about £5 million worth of classic cars sold at auction tonight. They range from the simply glorious, the cars that even non-enthusiasts can drool over, to what the trade call the basket cases or barn discoveries, wrecks to you and me. Stuart Skilbeck thinks the Rolls-Royce Pullman is the most unusual car here.
It's one of only two similar cars in the world. The Pullman limousines were extremely rare, bought by the extremely wealthy, and this is a delightfully original example which has belonged to two or three major collections since the Second World War.
And the car is expected to fetch between £600,000 and £800,000.